My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Bruno Fernandes.
Marcus Rashford.
Joao Cancelo. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Giggs. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And with the goalkeeper. They're really pressing their opponents. Roberto Firmino. Rashford, fractionally offside. And they're making a change. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And in with a real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast.
Great opportunity. Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Walker. Well, pressing really hard. He's in behind. Terrific save. He's driven in the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Giggs. Can he finish this? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Roberto Firmino. Crisp tackling. Disappointing pass. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Oh, in with a chance. It's opened up for him. And another one for him. Can you believe it?
Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract, Derek. It's an unbelievable debut. Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Messi. And intercepts again. And he read it well. Bruno Fernandes. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Can he do it? Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
And the substitution will occur now. Conte. Giggs. Well, cheers, Jeff, regaining possession. Bruno Fernandes. Nicely blocked by Ramos. And a throw-in it's going to be. And space for the cross. Can he put it in? He was staring right at an open goal, Lee, but could not finish.
Well, I'm not a goal scorer, but even I would have put that one in.
Oh, goalkeeper blunder. And he struck the post. Giggs, and he might be through here. Can he finish? And fired against the crossbar. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Well, Derek is really, really unlucky there. He thought he'd scored. Will he get another chance?
Roberto Firmino. Rashford. Now can they make something happen? James. They've lost it. And only 2 minutes. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Can they create something? And they could do damage. And that is sensational. 3 goals in his first game for the club.
Well, 3 goals in any game is dreamland, but the debut hat-trick, well played, son.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick, fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Vinicius Junior. He's in with a chance. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be a pleasant one, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Attempting the through ball. Is it going to be?